Welcome to my YouTube channel. This time we are going to learn how to create this incredible effect with Adobe Photoshop. Let's start. We remind you that the images used can be found in the video description. To start, we will drag the image of the phone to the image of the road. Lowering the opacity of the image, we adjust it as seen on the screen. Then with the quick selection tool, we select the area of the hand and the phone. Once the area is selected, we apply a layer mask, and with the brush we perfect the edges of the selection. Now with the magnetic lasso tool, we select the area of the phone screen and remove it with the brush. Having selected the screen area, we create a new layer and fill it with black. Then with the polygonal lasso tool, we select the lower area of the phone with the street area and we eliminate it. Now with the burn tool, we create shadows in the area of the hand. Then we go to Image, Adjustment, and click on Match Color to match the colors of the image. We source the file where we are working and layer the background image and change the values as seen on the screen. With the soft brush, we eliminate some areas of the phone, making it seem that the clouds protrude above it. Now we fill the layer with black, fill it with white, and apply a layer mask, and then apply a gradient effect to give the feeling of screen lighting. Now we apply a blur effect as seen on screen.